Hello everyone, General 2 here, and welcome back to Bounty Train. We're making waves now. God, this guy wants to steal 13-inch mortar. We got a lot of money, too. So, we need to run up to St. Louis on the way back to New York. Who's this guy? Matthew, who are you? We don't need another engineer. Alright. So let's stop in St. Louis. Get this taken care of. We should be able to make it in plenty of time. Let's go on to New York. How long is that going to take us? 9 days. Okay. Playing this game very much. So these guys are in melee and he's destroying them. These guys are shooting. Okay. Ooh. this is annoying. Okay, let's see. Not quite equipped to deal with these guys yet, unfortunately. So let's take the northern route. Okay. Chicago, got it. Nice. Alright, so we gotta get to Chicago. We got that Cincinnati quest. Let's see. We've got the auction still going on. Not a bad deal. I want it. Screw it. Now have a Gatling gun. No. Base of the back end to deal with, no. Let's just stick it right there. It's beautiful. Okay. So, let's figure out what we're doing here. We need to get Chicago. But, let's go bandit hunting first. We also need to figure out wherever my passenger car went and pick it up. Jackson. It's all the way in Jackson. Okay. Time for some fun. So that happened. going on here. Alright, we gotta reload here, but that Gatling gun though. Now we just need to get one for the other side. Gatling guns, gotta love it. Alright, let's see here. We gotta find Felix. Here he is. Sweet. There it is. Let's try that quest again. Oh wait, no, we gotta do bank first. And that auction. Can't believe I forgot about that. Sweet. Now I just need to deposit. Let's go at 20,000. And let's take that quest. Let's just go out there and kill us some bandits. Thank you. quite in the line of fire yet. Alright. Not exactly sure what didn't work there. Oh, apparently I can withdraw my money over here. Good to know. Hold on, wasn't there a... Oh, I like my idea. Alright. Let's, go back to New York. And for those of you who haven't figured it out yet, Gatling guns on both sides of the train, clearly. It's not like this is about to be terrible or anything. Oh, I should forget about the auction. Let's be on our way now. I wonder if I had like a flat car or something, could have more traverse. Anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. I'm still gonna get the two Gatling guns, but probably not rely on them as much. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.